team stuff around the park. Before the party ended, everyone got a Miley performance.
And Miley got a birthday cake.
Tells Us Magazine on stands tomorrow, the two, who dated for several months, broke up in early October. The mag says he said goodbye over the phone, and Taylor is heartbroken.
How long has this pregnancy been? Like 20 months? Anyway, yeah, her twins with rocker hubby Pete Wentz are still baking. But they should be done soon. We'll keep you posted.
Welcome to Daughter This Week, named Francesca Christine Janae.
Adam Sandler's world just got a little sunnier.
Adam and wife Jackie welcomed a daughter named Sunny Madeline on Sunday, November 2nd in sunny California. Usher gets to usher in the new year with a new son. The singer and his wife, Tamika, are proud parents of a second baby boy named Naveed.
Miller and wife Michelle Hicks gave birth to Buster Timothy Miller last week.
Movie stars Naomi Watts and Liev Schreiber had a baby boy this past weekend.
And this week they released the name of their newborn son, Samuel Kai. Samuel is a Hebrew name that means his name is God, and Kai is Hawaiian.
Bella's friend. Part of the reason that the story takes place here is because vampires love this kind of weather, right?
Exactly. You know, I think it's very interesting because usually, you know, in the past when I film movies, we can't film when it rains outside. You know, we gotta wait for the sun. But here, this is the last game, so make it count. It's now or never.
Right now I can hardly breathe.
You can do it, just know that I believe.
And that's all I really need.
Then come on,
make me strong, it's time to turn it up.
Just any music videos, but the most requested videos. The result? A pop culture powerhouse that propelled bubblegum pop, nu metal dreck, and the ginormous career of Thalia. I mean Carson Daly, a likable dude who was going to be a priest until he realized his true calling was hooking up with D-listers and introducing stars.
See it coming. How could I? Man, I ain't been sick in years. The last time I was sick, the Ohio Players had a hit. Roller coaster, you know.
On the season finale of Making the Band.
What's the issues with the group?
Somebody gonna tell the truth up in this bitch.
Us as five females, we don't trust each other. This is the reality of Danity Kane.
She's not gonna be a Danity Kane.